Okie doke.
Booyah. Okay, the mission is called Blue Recluse. So we're going to be looking at the mites. Kill the mites, like baby mites. Do not kill the named monster, no matter what you do.
Alright.
And apparently it dies. Apparently it dies really easily, too, so basically...
If we kill it, oops.
Yeah, just oops. That's one way to put it.
Because once we complete it, is it a thing that will be a turn to make it pop back up, or...?
Oh, absolutely. Considering it took me over 60 minutes.
Oh.
So you see that big one? That's who we're not supposed to kill. That's
okay,
why
so don't kill it.
Honestly,
okay,
I think
my
I might
screen
even
is
take
just
off.
Freaking out. It keeps going into his face. I just wanted to see what it was like,
I'm also gonna turn on, gonna put a boon and- oh, okay, jump for no reason, why don't you, monster? I'm gonna put on a boon and a high boon. Literally, and if that thing stinking oh, what the heck? Did none of the other missions spawn? Fun, that just means we get to run out and run back in all the way if, that happens.
Alright, so I put on a boon and high boon as well.
Yep, I should probably do that now that I'm closer.
Why did I put that? I don't know.
And a regular boon. Okay, dragon guy, just gonna kill
so
you.
Kill the dragons, or...?
No, just... Okay, you see the named monster? The level 120... Yeah, we're not killing
him. Yeah, the level 120. Kill anything but...
Okay, did I put it on nightmare mode, like retard?
Maybe. Yes, you may have.
Okay, retreat.
Retreat.
I feel really stupid, and that was a big waste of potions. I log out from here.
No,
get away from me. Enemies after you.
No. Yeah, that was a big waste of potions, but meh.
Yeah.
Hopefully with the DLC we'll get like a whole buttload of potions with it for buying it, though.
Later on, maybe, that'd be nice.
Why are they still chasing me? They are relentless.
They're special. Lobby. Oh, it's on hard, not even nightmare. Well, that's still higher than I'd like. Okay, it's gonna kick you out.
Okay. Yeah, that was freakishly high. Level 114. Yeah, I know.
Even for the little guys, form party.
Yeah, let me know when to look for you.
It's back in. You're good. Yeah. Alright, gotta select the map location again.
Crap, and when did they what was the level cap they said they were gonna increase it to? In the next update.
Again,
sent you.
Oh, I don't think I looked at that.
I think it was 85? Like another 10 levels?
Better be.
Stop picking. I hate that.
Are you using the legendary weapon?
Yes.
Until I upgrade it a little bit further, the weapons I currently have are still better, but... blah 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 blah. Parasites on the prowl. Speed potion. Speed potion. I'll activate the boon potions when I get to the other side of the map. Oh, that's funny, Tristan. You think you can get away?
On my screen, I'm like right next to you. Okay, I can upscale a wall. That's nice. That's nice. Where are you?
What is this? What is this? Big Rick Racer? Just going straight up a wall?
Yes.
No care? Okay, again, don't kill Miss 108 over there. Okay, 98, I can tolerate you.
Yes.
Boom, dead. I got a crystal of life. Avoid using AoEs as much as possible.
Whoops. I'm always the guy to screw something up as soon as you tell me not to do it.
Okay, did you take out like half of it or something?
No, I not even close. Nowhere near that. I accidentally hit him with an AoE and he won't leave me alone. He's quite literally pushing me across the floor. It's hilarious.
Okay, just run. Oh, I got one Luxurian ore already. Heck yes. Just run like a madman to the other side of the map and run back. Maybe she'll leave you alone.
I don't know.
Mainly because then I don't want to hurt her either. Go get him, big freaky bug thing. At least it's HP is low. Ow. I don't even... Okay, there it goes. That's so funny to watch.
No. Jeez, no.
Maybe once it kills you, it will, like, leave you alone.
Okay, kill me.
For the greater the greater good, Tristan.
Just kill me. There we go. Feel better? There we go.
Yep, it's much. Oh crap! There's also a big dragon in our way. Oh poop! Bad spider. I'm gonna go away and let your aggro cool off. He still wants you dead.
Nope, there it goes.
Wow, don't do that. Stop that. I believe it is time for a tactical retreat.
Okay, so I had to waste more boon potions. Damn it.
See, this is where it would have been fantastic if more than one quest had been spawned on the map. Oh wow, I'm like doing nothing to this guy. I think we're fine, actually. Stop pushing me. It's just not nice.
Bad. No.
I hate
bad.
Mites. Okay, just run out of the map and run back.
Me?
Yikes. Yeah, both of us.
Oh,
because we can't do that without both of us. That way we're not like inherently wasting our boom potion, but... And if we get far enough, it might drop our aggro as well.
Well, I already just wasted like 5 of them, so... yeah.
Well, I don't know, mine are still active. There's no way yours could have worn off already.
Well, because I was downed, yeah.
Oh, right. Well, if you go get the chest, the blue one, right up above that little gap, I believe that is a high boom potion anyway, so... But do it on our way back.
Okay, return trip.
Is she still chasing you?
Yes. Yes, I'm looking back right now. The frame, not the frame rate, but because you know there's so many different things on the screen right now. But I see red dots following me, so. Oh, that was close. That tornado almost took me down. Heard it.
And we turn around. Okay, again, Tristan. Watch the AoEs.
Well, should I just take off my dual wielding and put on my dagger? Because that is
you've only got one AoE and you're dual wielding anyway.
Yeah, and that's the one I always use.
Yeah, it's hard. I'm gonna look how many I already picked up. Only one. Okay, well, still better than none.
Yes.
Nope. See you later. Bye bye. No, out of my face. You cactus looking squid.
Ooh, I got another one.
Okay, so I'll try to take another one.
Like, you're free to use your AoE as long as you know there's, like, a good distance between you and it.
Alright, keep it in position.
Yes?
You haven't used it yet?
Nope. Why? I don't know. Because I'm blind and don't know what to do with most of it. That's it. I'm gonna put it that way. Oh, no, back off, back off, back off.
No, no poison. Bad. Careful, Dexus. Careful. She's right there. Just let her walk away.
No.
Okay.
No.
Lure time. Come here. Come over here. Dexus is over here. Oh, you want to play? Don't forget about our luring tactics that we always forget exist.
Yeah, that's a thing. Did we take
okay,
them
are
all
there
out?
Any... Yep, now it's time to rinse and repeat what we just did.
Waiting game?
Nope, they won't respawn, so normally it recommends you have two quests active, but there were on single player, but since this is the only one that shows up, now it's back to that gate.
Alright, so, let's go back to that blue chest and get that boon potion.
Yeah, I was gonna do that myself as well. I feel like Sawyer whenever I do that. Like, whenever we play Smash Brothers, he mains Sheik, and Link is unfortunately the perfect way for Sheik to combo. So if I try to get out of it, he always goes like, no. Just like, gimp. It's like...
And since I'm a Wario main, it's Wario and Yoshi main. It's kind of... Yeah. Distance is something Yoshi cannot really give a lot of, but once he has it, you can just snipe with that egg.
Oh, I love that egg. It's like it's death incarnate if done right. Especially if you've seen my most recent replay I just uploaded the other day. Mm-hmm. At the very end of it, I'm so sorry, Luke. I am so sorry about that.
Like, I saw that.
one of my setups with the bomb where it's like, you know, I throw it clear in the air, grab you, throw you into it, then forward air. It's like, that setup though.
I was gonna actually start doing For Glory for some reason. Because, you know, I don't really have an e-boner. I can't believe I just admitted that. Anyway. That and just replays. I want to see if I can name a video Disreg Spec because I'm gonna try to main Yoshi and Wario. Like throw an egg on someone that's far from trying being able to recover. Call it Disreg Spec. highlight the egg.
Just for respect.
Yeah.
John, my buddy John, he's a peach main of all things. And he's really good.
That's an extremely rare breed.
Uh-huh. But, like, basically, his favorite thing to do is, quote-unquote, peach slap you.
Oh, no.
It's making a joke.
They're
on
calling
a,
it
on
now.
A corpse. Yep, it's like, instead of a bee slap, it's like, I see what you did there. Yep. That's funny. And my boon potions are still active. I am not about to complain about that.
Same here.
Okay, come on. I just got gimped. That's why my speed disappeared. And now you're temporarily faster than me for 41 more seconds as I decide to start sliding. I see you got treed. How does that feel? And I got stuck again.
Ah, it's Sonic Unleashed. Okay.
I'm sure if I played the 360 version, I might get that joke, but...
Where'd they go? Or am I just... I'm not only blonde, but I'm blind. Where are they?
They're all over here on my screen.
Okay, I was on the opposite side of the map. That works. Okay.
Just make sure you're doing your luring, because I don't need to deal with Queenie.
We don't need to deal with Queenie.
It's Mira, I believe. No, not different type of ugly. Has anyone ever told you you had a face for the radio? You know, oops, you don't see their face on the radio. Okay, that was a horrifying sound. Queen's getting close. Watch out.
Nice. Yeah, that was supposed to be a laugh. Since...
It sounded Ouch. Like a goat opening a gate. I love it when the parrot.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, joy, Axis is poisoned. Oop.
Wait, were they all dead just again? Taken down? Oh. No, there's one more. Uh-oh. Okay, good.
Items. I have 4. Holy crap. And I have 2 inbox, meaning this would go a heck of a lot faster if that other quest was here. Can I do that? Can I activate that? No, I cannot. Poop you. Okay. And I don't want to risk opening another quest, just in case.
Well, at least we can go and get that boon potion.
Yeah.
Yes.
Keep going.
You...
Yes.
If I'm stopping in the middle of a field to use a potion, I can promise you, it will next to never be something healing me. Probably renew my potions on the next loop.
Hello, Hornet. Goodbye, Hornet.
Lord Exus, expert exterminator.
Bye. Stupid cactus. Okay.
you tried.
Cue the generation's mix of Sonic R. I love that mix. I love that mix so much.
It's like, I don't think I'm going to upload that first replay we did where it was just trying to get this to spawn. Probably just this one. Where we're actually doing something.
Wait, I forgot if I'm recording or not.